So a second area where you could see some neurological symptoms and signs would be for a condition called Sweeney, which is where you have a suprascapular nerve paralysis or palsy. And usually what you see is muscle wasting in the supra and infraspinatus muscles of the shoulder, and you see sometimes subluxation of the glenohumeral joint. So this area, again, we want to treat for nerve irritation and nerve inflammation, and the suprascapular nerve comes out the front of the cranial border of the scapula. So again, you would get your anatomy book and you would find that direct area of treatment. And then you would apply your laser directly over that area, again, to reduce the inflammatory reaction there. So we're talking about a nerve, a peripheral nerve treatment here, and then maybe changing your setting for more of a musculoskeletal effect for the actual muscles that are decreased. So this would be a chronic condition. It takes a long time to heal these. Sometimes it's 9 months of rehab. It's stall rest for these guys. And it's a real big nightmare to try to stabilize the glenohumeral joint again, so you really want to get that inflammation out. You might even treat the glenohumeral joint for inflammation and then come back in and do your protocol with the sweep for the muscles over that area.